get out.
Come on, man. You don't go.
Get away. Leave it.
Should I call an ambulance?
What has two thumbs and no brain, yo?
You.
And now we're fighting over this bullshit. They're managing.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Stay on the line to receive.
control yourself.
I didn't want to go this way, man.
Winged him! Come out with your pants off!
All.
I know.
Look at what's happening on the federal level. Cuts to education over the
I can't believe the nerve on this dickhole.
Drivers, I would get to roll up on them and impress them with my stone cold sobriety. I chatted with an officer the other night and asked
her if she really checked
him
anymore,
and she said CTOS does that work for them now, which is good.
System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we're in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
Copy that. Suspect on the run. We have an eyewitness. Suspect is described as follows.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed.
Squad, we've lost track of the suspect. We'll keep looking.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car's talking.
Car is en route to the suspect.
Line of sight, obstructed, repositioning.
The
suspect's lost us. We'll stick around and
sniff
him out.
This is the police!
Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie?
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for
black.
Give it up!
Pull over now!
No, of course you don't.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
This is the police! Pull over!
I'm in trouble here!
Whoa,
wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah!
That is so meta!
Any units grab a visual. He's ducked out of sight.
He's gone off the road. We need to take him down fast.
I'm clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Aw, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Aw, oh, man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but
It had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... What? Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow. Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let dedsec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Sure.
So,
this should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus. Meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do. Hackers love a challenge. Guys, let's fire it up. Let's do this.
Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it? You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready?
Not your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the Cyberdriver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the Cyberdriver car.
We're gonna mess with the cops.
Oh, man.
But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
They shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
And now for the big finish.
Oh. Oh, the world.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the humanized Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
All right,